With new car inventory so low, what can we do?
This has been an issue for over 2 years now, and we really don't see it changing in the near future. The best suggestion I have for you is to go to autosavergroup.com and browse our in-stock and incoming inventory. If you see something you like, stop in or call to reserve that vehicle, but do it quickly, because many of these vehicles go out as quick as they come in. That's what we suggest.